Good morning, children. As we have finished with the chapter Center of Mass, let us continue with the numericals. That is numerical number 3 I am discussing. Whatever I had taught will be there in your examination. And I am using that concept also. These are application based numericals. So the numerical number 3 is 3 particles of masses. M1 is 1 kilogram. M2 is 2 kilogram and M3 is 3 kilogram are placed at the vertices of a right angle triangle, are placed at points. These are points for mass M1, 1, 2, for mass M2, 0, -1, and for mass M3, that is 3, -2. Respectively, find the coordinates of the center of mass of the system. So let us let the center of mass of the system is at xcm comma ycm. So here I am having x1 y1, x2 y2, x3 y3. Now here XCM is equals to M1 X1 plus M2 X2 plus M3 X3 upon M1 plus M2 plus M3. So here I am solving it. M1 is 1, 1 into 1 plus 2 into 0 plus 3 into 3 upon 6. 1 plus 2 plus 3. So this becomes 4 by 6, that is 2 by 3. So XCM is 2 by 3. Now YCM, for YCM, M1 y1 plus M2 y2 plus M3 y3 upon M1 plus M2 plus M3, that is equals to, put the values, 1 into 2 plus 2 into minus 1 plus 3 into minus 2 upon 6. Now this becomes 10 by 6, so it is 5 by 3, and this is minus 6 by 6, so it is minus 1. So the position coordinates are XCM comma YCM is equals to, the answer is 5 by 3 comma minus 1. This is the answer for the numerical number 3. Now let us do next numerical, that is numerical number 7. Now numerical number 7. Numerical number 7. This is also on page 391. This is again on page 391. Page 391. It says that position vector of 3 particles of masses, again masses are given. M1 is 1 kg, M2 is 2 kg, and M3 is 3 kg. The position vector of these particles are, for M1 it is I cap minus J cap, for M2 it is I cap plus J cap, and for M3 it is I cap plus J cap minus K cap. I cap minus J cap means here X is 1 and Y is minus 1. X is 1, Y is plus 1. X is 1, Y is plus 1, and Z is minus 1. So now I have to find the position vector of center of mass of the system. So let the position vector of center of mass of system be xi cap xcm I cap plus ycm j cap plus zcm k cap. In this case, I have to find like this because there is no coordinates given. So here, xcm is equals to m1 x1 plus m2 x2 plus m3 x3 by m1 plus m2 plus m3. So here m1 is 1 and x1 here is 1. M2 is 2 and it is having 1. M3 is 3 and I is having 1. So this is 6. So this is 6 by 6 which is equals to 1. So xcm is 1. Similarly, ycm is 1 into minus 1, 1 into minus 1, plus 2 into 1, 2 into 1, plus 3 into 1 upon 6. This becomes 4 by 6, that is 2 by 3. So ycm is 2 by 3. Now zcm. Zcm is, here there is no z, k, no k, so it is only m1 into 0 plus m2 into 0 plus m3 is 3 into minus 1 upon 6. So it is minus 3 by 6, that is minus 1 by 2. So the position vector is equals to, position vector here is equals to xcm I cap, that is I cap 1 into I cap plus ycm 2 by 3 j cap, then zcm minus 1 by 2 k cap. So this is the final answer for numerical number 7.